Low milk prices in Lithuania triggered this colourful procession by producers, complete with a cow's skeleton. Thousands of demonstrators turned out in the capital Vilnius to demand government intervention to solve problems plaguing the dairy sector.